Hi there, my Uber and Lyft friends. Hopefully you're wearing both hats. If not, sign up right now underneath this link and lock in the highest bonus. But my must-have, number one, because all my vehicles are black. There's one or two that are red or white, but I use the black turtle wax and the fiber cloth for all my vehicles. And they also make a great one if it's another color but black. If your car's red, white, whatever it is. This is the most phenomenal product on the market. The combination of a microfiber cloth and your cleaner should not take you more than 3 to 5 minutes to do the exterior. It's a mist, a spray, a wipe, and then follow-up wipe when it's dry and it shines. Okay, it's got that wax finish. Whether you've just sprayed your car down and it's dry, or whether you have dust on it, just get a duster, dust it off, then spray and wipe. You're done, okay? Why spend, like some people do, you know, $40 to $80 a week on valet costs, right? I've seen it. And you know what? They're in there in a queue. So it's 1 hour in, 1 hour, and then another hour if they take it a second time per week, because you got to clean your car minimum of twice a week, right? So you've lost 2 hours and you spent $80 versus $8, a cloth, $2, $10, and 5 minutes of work. Just do the math. Have a great day.